Let's see the ingredients. We'll need mango pulp. I have taken here pulp of Alfonso mango. You can take any of your choice, or you can bring the ready-made mango puree also. And here I have taken 2 cups of milk, powdered sugar, elaichi powder, and these are few nuts. You can take any of your choice. I have taken here pistachios and almonds. We'll begin now. Mango milkshake is very simple. We just need to add all the ingredients into mixer grinder and give it a pulse 2 or 3 times, and your milkshake is ready. Our milkshake is ready. You'll get a frothy mixture, and now we'll serve it. Our mango milkshake is ready. Serve it chilled and enjoy.